Through the city's computers. Pull up all you can find on Dr. Young. I'll go through anything you find once I get to the cave.
A bat cave? On Arkham Island?
I built it years ago. It's best to plan ahead for situations like this.
How'd you manage to keep this a secret?
It's me, remember?
So do you think Dr. Young's been experimenting with Venom? The same chemical that turns Bane into that animal?
Yes, I'm worried. Bane seemed even more powerful than usual. Joker wants the Venom, and that can only be trouble.
I'm heading to Dead Man's Point in Arkham North. I'll contact you once I'm in the Batcave.
Hey guys, it's Lindsay. Welcome back to my channel. It's Arkham Asylum. I want to know what Dr. Young's been up to with that, with that Venom. It's an intensive treatment. This way. Going the right way? Yeah, I'm going the right way. That's the Botanical Garden in Gotham East, but... Well... See if it's unlocked or still. Yeah, it's locked still. Ah, right. Think up here, maybe.
It's the bat.
That poison. Look, you go down! Arkham North is this way.
What's the deal with Dead Man's Point? It's been a favorite suicide location in Arkham Island for over 100 years.
Yeah, I know. I once saved an unfortunate inmate from leaping off into the rocks below. I found a cave entrance, and over the years have moved a number of supplies here. It's a regular home away from home.
Makes sense. I mean, this is Batman, after all. Tweedledee and Tweedledum saw what he saw. It. Can you see it? The intensive treatment right here.
He's here!
Still not gonna open up for me? Well, then I just go in through here, I'm hoping. on the right track. Anyway.
My family's blood ran through the heart of Gotham. We were doctors, politicians, and teachers. We have been the organ cleaning the arterial filth from the city. We have been its servants, giving all to protect it.
All
and
right.
Still, it has chosen to hurt us.
Why does none of that shock me? Check something. Ah! Riddler trophy.
So what was it that gave it away? The big green glowing question mark?
You're really full of yourself, Nigma.
Looks like she was experimenting on the Arkham patients. This new chemical only barely resembles the original Venom compound.
There are a number of changes that appear to amplify the strength of the drug. Multiple references to a Titan formula. Even a small amount could trigger a Venom-like transformation in the host, eliminating the need for the storage tank Bane requires.
Mm-hmm.
Hang on. These notes aren't complete. The formula is missing. That must be the secret Dr. Young is hiding. If Joker gets his hands on this, he will create an army of 1,000 Banes.
My God. Is Joker crazy enough to do that?
Yep!
What am I saying? You've got to stop him.
I mean, it's Joker! Of course he'd be that mental to do that!
I'm going after her. She was heading to the mansion with Cash. I'm going up top via the catacombs.
Here. I guess nothing. I'll be alright.
Sorry, boss. Took a little longer to find him than you figured it would.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll try and be more precise next time I'm planning an island takeover. There's something wrong with this thing. Hey, can you hear me? You need to come up here and get...
Why are we the ones trying to open it? This ain't even... Don't let him hit you! Don't let him hit you, you idiot!
Gotcha, bitch!
You're gonna bleed out your face! You're gonna lie bleeding on the ground!
Okay, that's a new one! Let's go find the Bruja. Oh, hang on. I want that trophy! Oh, it's an interview tape.
You're kidding me, right? That thing's not a man.
Dr. Dreschel, you understand me?
Yeah, I hear you, bitch. So it's dinner. I'm getting...
Sorry about that. Yeah, that's like the only inmate in Arkham that Aaron Cash is afraid of. It's Croc. And rightfully so! The man is terrifying! See what I mean?!
We'll find you. Rip your flesh like paper.
Doors locked, up through the vents we go.
I've been digging deeper into Dr. Young. According to her bank records, there have been multiple payments starting last April until 2 months ago. Then nothing. The payments came from a company owned by a Mr. Jack White.
One of Joker's oldest aliases. So, Joker pays Dr. Young to create his army, and then all of a sudden he stops. Doesn't make any sense.
I'm in agreement with you on that one, Batman. It doesn't make sense for Joker to, you know, go do all these payments and then just with the payments. But then again, he was paying her to make the Titan formula, so it makes sense. But then again, she isn't.
Hey, this is weird. The payments to Dr. Young's account didn't stop exactly. They were declined. Dr. Young put a block on her account.
Oh. Sounds like she had a change of heart. She tried to block the payments. Joker doesn't like it when his partners try to back out.
So he decided to get himself back to Arkham, find his formula, and create the army himself.
Exactly.
Exactly.
Like, is this Joker we're talking about here? He will do anything within his power to get his way. Yeah, nowhere for me to climb up. This is the Joker. He hates it when he's been told no.
This area is falling apart. It's not safe to use the grapple. I need to climb up.
I accidentally fell off the edge. My bad. Sorry, Bruce.
Yeah.
Oh. Alright, give me a sec to figure this out.
Two mail stand out. The first is a resignation letter dated last week. Sounds like she was trying to get away.
And the second?
A message from Joker. Well, Jack White. It's a long thread. She's begging to stop the experiment, says it's too dangerous. She's not listening. Let's see. Random threats to her family, a couple of bad jokes. a picture of a dead baby and a threat.
Go on.
He says, I'm coming for you. I want what I paid for. And then another joke about wheelchairs. Lovely. And a drawing of some kind of donkey.
No mystery why she's so scared. I'm coming up to the surface. I'll find her.
Yeah, we can see why she's terrified of Joker. I mean, anyone would be terrified of Joker. I don't care who you are. That Joker is one sick motherfucker. Oh, first things first. We've already got the armor upgraded. I'm doing the inverted takedown, critical strike. We'll do the throw combo. That doesn't work. Eh, whatever. It's only one Riddler trophy. We're on the surface, almost. Well, we're getting close to the surface. We're on the access for the surface now. Lucy, I'm home! We're up.
Ding dong! Joker again? Don't worry about the bat. I put a few surprises along the way if he decides to turn up and spoil the fun. Oh, and if you hear a shot in the dark, don't worry! There's very little chance of you getting hurt. It's the bat I'm after. Still, you might want to check your health insurance. Who am I kidding? You don't have any!
Snipers. Looks like the Blackgate thugs have access to the armory.
Okay, yep, they found me!
Here.
stood a chance. Say anything with him. The Arkham...
seem to be losing men like there's a plague in town. I guess that is bad. I've got a couple of men in the guard towers covering your movements. But be careful. There's some loose cannons.
One is... where is he? There he is. First off, is that one? Damn you fucking goddamn bitch! Alright, I need to get out of here.
Remember to keep an eye open for any flying robots during your duties. I hear the asylum suffers from infestations from time to time.
Alright, ups! Never got me! And then I got a couple right there.
Tough guy, come and get us.
Oh, look at him. Stuck out there. Ain't you got a cat to rescue from a tree or something?
That's right. Go on, get lost. We're in control. Joker will finish you off.
Very well. Let's have some fun somewhere else. Find or locate a route into the mansion. Ah, perfect! But there's a... eh, you know what? It counts.
Got to be another way in. There always is. Just need to look around.
Have to find a way into the asylum. That's gotta be the thing. Now, you know what? It's Arkham Asylum.
So the great detective has solved a mere 10% of my challenges. Are you ready to give up yet?
No. Now shit it. Up. I'll let you guys know when I find another way in. Found it. One Batclaw later. Like wait until they see the look. I can't wait to see the looks on their faces when I show them. When I show right up.
Yeah, I can't believe Batman just...
Huh?
You want to try that one more time?
Let's go. You're gonna...
Should have thought of that before. Now I gotta find Dr. Young. She said that they were in the mansion. That her research was here in the mansion. New question. Where in the mansion is it? That's where I came in. The legacy of this island has been well and truly buried. This is where I got in.
Can you hear that, Detective? It's the sound of me clapping at your success. Oh, you can't? That's because an idiot would have found that trophy.
Seriously, he just loves the sound of his own voice. It's kind of exhausting, really. Reception is this way, but that door is locked.
Gotham's veins slowly.
Oh, listen to it another time.
Joker here with a little update for you all. First, the good news. We have Dr. Young. Bad news? She's not talking. She's hidden a document somewhere in the mansion. I want it found. I've got a plan or six to loosen her tongue, but in the meantime, search every nook and cranny. Yes, for whoever finds them.
That's gonna hurt.
This'll hurt.
You want some?
Those notes before Joker does.
I want that trophy.
see. A blind man would have stumbled over that one.
Search the mansion. Doesn't say have to. Didn't have to say where in the mansion. Just search it. Check here. I got a question for the class. Are we gonna just ignore the floating papers? One with a gun. Lovely.
Joker doesn't tell us his plans.
She looks scared. Maybe she knew what was coming.
Maybe. I heard he's brought someone in there.
To the Arkham Library. History is so important. A traumatic event here, a murder there. It's enough to drive anyone crazy!
Me today. I'll see you guys next time with some Metro. Stay safe and be kind to each other.